Okay. All right. So welcome everyone. I'm going to spotlight my video. Donc là, ça enregistre, bébé? Sur un? Ah oui, c'est marqué. Okay. All right. So welcome everyone. My name is Tanya.
This class. And
His name is Joachim. That's my husband. He's going to do the class with us. This class is Power 8. So it is a class that is going to work on power. We're going to do some strength. We're going to do some plyometric. I'll give you options if you don't want to jump. And then we have either a compound move or a power move, like a snatch or a clean and press or a swing, you know, something heavy that you move with speed. Okay. So we're going to have 8 exercises. We start with the strength, and then we have a cardio move, cardio-based move, strength, cardio, 8 of those. We do a second rotation. We add a progression to the strength part. On the third rotation is when you have your big compound or your power. Got it? And then at the end, we do a cardio blast where there's no break. I'll give you a bunch of options, modifications if you have injuries. Now, if you have options that work best for you, take them. And let's get started with the warm-up. Here we go. Have fun, guys.
You on my arm. Take the coupe out the garage. Feel the roof back. Just me, you and the stars. Toast to the gods. She's the one, the masterpiece. She's good at a masterpiece. I'm just from the back of the sheets. Wake up, and then we going back to sleep.
Right handle like Ben X2. I shake all these men, you can't get next to. You're genuine, hardcore, what did I say? No, I say no, bang, bang, I play, yo.
So guys, hold it. You're either in a V-sit position or in a plank position like you saw me. Pick your option. Which one are you doing? V-sit or plank? Paul, are you with us? Hold it, hold it. You've got 10 seconds left. Breathe, short breath in and long breath out. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, V-sit people, open and close your legs. Plank people, pike to plank, please. Let's go. Everybody in a V-sit position, Russians for 30 seconds. Hit it. And one, congratulations everyone. Come on up. We are ready for the bulk of the workout. We have a curl, a double bicep curl if you only have one weight. Pass your weight around. Sorry, just the curls. Forget the squat, just the curls. I'm sorry, I'm already giving you the progression. So you have double curl right, double curl left. Now if you have two weights, just curl. We're doing this for 45 seconds. Get ready, get your weights. We're going in 8. Stand up nice and tall. We start with biceps. We're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Getting pedicure on our toes, trying on all our clothes, boys blowing up our phones. Drop top and playing our favorite CDs, pulling up to the parties, trying to get a little bit tipsy. Squat hop or squat tippy toes for 30 seconds. Oh, I ain't got a care in the world, but I got plenty of beer. Ain't got no money in my pocket, but I'm already here. And the dudes are lining up, they hear we got swagger. But we kick them to the curb unless they look like Mick Jagger. I'm talking about need someone who can believe in. This side you can. Trust me, I'll be there. Yes, nice work. Second part of the exercises. Reverse flies, guys. You're here with light weights. Squeeze your shoulder blades in the back. Tuck your tailbone to the ceiling. Knees are soft. Make sure you squeeze hard. Get ready. 4, 45 seconds. 3, light weights. 2. One, hit it. Tonight, I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop, no. Pushing everyone, you've got 5 seconds. Work those rhomboids. Come on, guys, mid trap. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Jump lunges or scissor hops or reverse lunges. 30 seconds. Everybody get up. and we're going into our chest, everyone, or just a plank. Two options, push-ups. Now, if you're doing a push-up, go slow on the eccentric phase, fast on the pull, on the push phase, or you can do it on your toes or on your knees, or you're in a plank position for 45 seconds. Are you ready? Plank. If you cannot plank, do a V-sit. Sit like you did in the beginning. 3, 2, 1, 45 seconds. The boys are waiting. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge.
I know you want it, the thing that makes me what the guys go crazy for.
10 seconds, keep pushing, guys.
They lose their minds, the way you're mine.
In 5 seconds, you're gonna have either burpees, chest to floor, or jump rope. Pick your option. 3, 2, 1, hit it.
I think it's time. La, 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 la. Warm it up. La, 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 la. The boys are waiting. La, 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 la. Warm it up. La, 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 la. The boys are waiting.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to. And one, nice work, everyone. Here's your last one. You have overhead press. You can do 1, 2, pass it around. 1, 2, if you only have one heavy weight. Otherwise, both overhead. If you cannot do presses, give me upright row, 1, 2, change, 1, 2, or both if you have two weights. Got it? If your shoulder hurts, don't do the overhead presses. We're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hit it.
You want me to teach me techniques that break things more. It can't be bought. Watch if you're smart. La 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 la. Warm it up. La 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 la. The boys are waiting. La 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 la. Warm it up. La 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 la. The boys are waiting.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you. Football shuffle, double star jump, or just a shuffle.
You, but I have to charge. Once you get involved, everyone will look this way, so you must maintain your charm. Same time, maintain your halo. Just get the perfect blend. Thus, what you have within. Then next, his eyes will squint. Then he's picked up your scent. La, 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 la. Warm it up. La, 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 la. The boys are waiting. La, 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 la.
And one, you heard it, everyone. This was warming up. You heard it in the song. All right, we're going into our second rotation with the progression on the strength. The other progression is the cardio part is going to be 45 seconds just for this rotation. Everything else 30. Don't yawn. He's yawning on the camera. Is he saying he's bored or something? All right, guys, we're going in 5 seconds. This time you're going to give me one squat, curl, pass it around. If you have two weights, one squat, double curl. 4, 3, 2, 1, hit it.
The boys are waiting. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge.
Warm it up.
Squat, hop, squat, tip feet, 45 seconds. Remember, put your weight far away.
Oh,
My hubby is killing me. He's like, what is squat tippy toe again? All right, we're going into a squat. Come on up, lean forward, reverse fly. I'm sorry, it's a ski squat, so feet are together. Deep ski squat, come on up, lean forward, reverse fly. Get ready. We're going in 5, 4 lightweights, please. 3, 2, make me proud. Let's go. Lunges, scissor hop, or reverse lunges, steady pace, 45 seconds.
If I close my eyes, all I see is you standing there in front of me. You're on my mind, haunting me. Now I can't get no sleep. I'm saying how you keep me up.
You're going to open your toe in a tap to the right and to the left. Or you're going to give me one push up, tap right, tap left. Or you're going to give me a V sit, tap right, tap left. Pick your option. We're going in 10 seconds. Push up to tap right, tap left. Plank to tap right, tap left. Or V sit, tap right, tap left. Let's go. Seconds, my friends, you've got this. Ten seconds, everyone, push through the burn. Prepare yourself psychologically for the burpees or the jump rope, and it's going to happen in 5 seconds. Keep pushing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 45 seconds, burpees or jump rope. So proud of you. Woo. Guys, we have a squat to an overhead press, or a sumo squat to an upright row. You can do one at a time too. Give me two on each side, two on each side. You can give me a squat to two on each side, two on each side. If you have two weights, just press or upright row. For the upright row, get into a sumo position. For the overhead press, parallel please, 3, 2, 1, hit it.
Are you coming out? Gonna judge what I'm doing. Are you high now? To a skills that I'm ruining. Cause I'm ruining. Is it late enough for you to come and stay over? Cause we're free to love. So tease me. Ooh. I made no promises. I can't hold them in.
Tugboat Shuffle, double star jump if you want to.
I made no promises, I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything.
Tonight.
Magic is in the air, there ain't no silence here, so come get your everything.
Tonight.
25 seconds, push harder.
I made no promises, I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything.
Tonight.
Magic is in the air, there ain't no silence here, so come get your everything.
And one, guys, the moment you've been waiting for. You have your big compound move or your power. Again, if you can't do power, that's absolutely fine. Take a quick break. I want you fresh for this. So give me a 20-second break. You're going nice and strong. I want you fresh for this. So you have swings, okay, for 45 seconds. If you cannot swing, then just give me goblets, which is great too. It's not a power move. You grab your weight here and you sit low. I will swing. My husband will goblet. Is that okay, guys?
Yeah.
I have a kettlebell. I'm going to use it. You don't have to. You can use weight. We're going in 10 seconds. Are you fresh? Is your heart rate down? We're going in 5, everyone. 4. Here's your power. In 3, 2, 1. 45 seconds.
Is it loud now? Cause my body is calling for you. Calling for you. I need someone. That I do. I'm here now. Energy's taking control. I'm speeding up. My heart is dancing alone. I made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything. Magic is in the air. There ain't no silence here. So come get your
hands. Come on, squat hop, put that weight far away, guys, or squat to be till. Guys, breathe. I want you fresh. I want you fresh. 20-second break. Second one. You're going to give me one ski squat. Lean forward. One reverse fly. One tricep kickback. Actually, give me two. It's better. Two reverse flies. Two kickbacks. One ski squat. Two reverse fly. Two kickback. Here's your compound. Go.
Magic is in the air. There ain't no silence here. So come get your everything. I can't go in, but I'll give you everything. Magic is in the air. There ain't no silence here, so don't get your everything.
Come on, guys, 15 seconds. Push through the burn. You're working the back of your shoulder, your rhomboids, muscles in between your shoulder blades, mid traps, erector spinae, guys. Triceps, back of the shoulder, posterior deltoid. I know I'm boring you to death. I'm trying to distract you. In 5 seconds, you're going to push those weights away and go into your jump lunges or scissor hops or reverse lunges. 3, 2, 1. Put that weight away, those weights away. One push up, one tap right, one tap left, one pike the plank. Same thing in a plank position if you don't want to do the push-up. Or you can give me a V-sit. You're going to tuck in and open up. Tuck in and open up. You can even make it harder by straight legs and open up. It's up to you. So V-sit compound, plank compound, or push-up compound. 3, 2, 1, have fun. Come on, everyone, breathe 15 seconds. Steady pace, burpee, or jump rope. Let's go.
You give me your number, I'll call you up. You act like you're your interrupt. I don't have no trouble with you, me, but I have a little problem with you not me. Baby, you know I'ma take care of you, cause you say you got my baby and I know it ain't true. Is it a good thing, no, it's bad? For good or worse, makes you switch. So I walk on over with my crystal. Put away your pistol. Cause he won't be having it in his house. Cause his out from your style. Now that you heard my charming voice, you couldn't get another Gucci woke and moist. If you wanna look good and not be bunny, yo, you better give me that money.
And one nice work, everyone. I want you fresh. Breathe. We've got snatches for our power move. Grab something heavy. I have a 25 here. You're going to give me one hang snatch. Press it overhead. Now, if this hurts your shoulder, you're like, eh, not for me. That's fine. Open up. Sumo upright row. I'm sorry, yes, sumo upright row. So we've got one on each side. So you're gonna bring it down, switch, bring it up. Down, switch, bring it up. So I lied to you, it's not a hang snatch, it's a full snatch. Pick between the upright row or the snatch. We're going in 5 seconds, a full snatch to the floor. Four, yes, one on each side. 3, 2, 1, 45 seconds. Maki, please come straight when you're doing your snatches. Try not to lean to the side. 10 seconds, everyone.
Radio play this all day, every day. Recognize I'm a fool and you love me. None of you know, better look at me funny. Look, you know my name, that's giving my money.
Hey, do it. Baby, I got your money.
Sing it, girl.
I said, hey.
Yeah, sing it right now.
Baby, I got your money.
If everyone is ready, I think y'all can give them. And one, shuffle to finish everyone's double star jump. Let's go.
Baby, I got your money.
That's how I like it.
Pick up the speed. We're going for speed. My husband's going slow. What's going on? What's going on?
And
one, guys, I'm so old school with this. Crazy, right? But I love it. All right, breathe. This is it, guys. You made it to the end. For those who have to go to Zumba, bye. Love you. We have one more rotation, but this rotation is going to be without a break. So it's no longer an interval training. It's strictly cardio. We want to keep our heart rate up. We're keeping this last rotation segment with the power move. Do not give up on me. I want you all here, 45 per move. Are you okay? We're going 30 seconds. Hydrate, please, because I'm going to watch you. I don't want you to stop at all. Get some water, guys. We're going in 20 seconds. Hydrate. Babes, did you hydrate? Yes. He's in the red. Guys, I need you fresh. It's your last rotation. No break. No break, guys. 10 seconds. We're going into our swings or goblets. Goblet squat or swings. What are you doing? You're going in 5, 4, last rotation, no break. 3, 2, 1, let's go, baby.
Hold it tight. Looking at my wrist saying, this so nice. The white, diamond, shiny, disco light. You better help me solve my problem. I'ma get this money and rob them. Look, you're going when I won the lotto. Ran up on my car from Perry and Rollo. Well, hold on, you can call me dirty. And then lift up your skirt. And you want some of this dirty. God made dirty, dirt, bust your ass. Stop annoying me, yeah, I play my music loud. Take the back to those dirty to move the crowd.
Hold this thing, and it's in his mouth.
Eddie Murphy taught me that back in the house.
Baby, I got your money, don't you worry. I said, hey, baby, I got your money. Hey, baby, I got your money.
Put that weight far away, squat, hop, squat, tippy, let's go. Find a steady pace, stick to it, please, 30 seconds.
La morena tiene algo que me llena de sabor. Y esa blanquita tiene algo que me arranca el descontrol.
Dame una de azúcar, dame dos de azúcar, dame tres de azúcar.
One ski squat, lightweight, one reverse, double reverse squat, double tricep kickbacks. Let's go. Seconds, go nice and long. That's key squat, everyone. Get low, big range of motion. Twenty seconds, my friend. Keep pushing. Those weights far away, jump lunges, scissor hops, or reverse lunges. Give it your max. It's your last rotation. If you are wondering why my jump lunges suck, because my knee hurts. Anna, let's go, baby Anna. I see you.
Título es número uno. Soy puertorriqueño como Daddy ninguno. Dame azúcar, no seas mala fe. Pa' que se mezclen a mi piel café. Padre negro, madre blanca, los colores más bacanos. Ey, por eso es que veo a todo el mundo como un hermano.
Push up, everyone. Tap right, tap left. Pike to plank, or same thing in a plank position. Or be sit. Focus on your breathing. 30 seconds, everyone. Enjoy the burn. It's the last time you see this. Ten seconds to the burpees, guys, are the jump ropes. So don't complain about those push-ups. You've got five. You've got four. You got three. You got two. You got one. Let's go. Seconds, my friends, you're so close to the end. Keep pushing. Nice job, Sharon, daughter. Snatches right and left, all the way down to the floor or upright row, right and left. Let's go. For those who chose to do snatches, guys, you're working your bicep, top of the shoulder, upper traps, tricep, core. Lots of muscles. Same thing for the upright row, except you're not working your tricep.
Being crushed to the same, from a pleasure to pain, I just fight me in vain. All I do is complain, she needs something to change. Need to take off the ass, so get all tonight.
I'm very proud of all of you guys. 10 seconds. Robin, let's go, baby.
Don't tell me to shut up. We do know you talk so much.
And here it is. Double star jump, your last 45 seconds, hit it!
You don't got something to say. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bed. There's no way I can say you.
Celebrate the ending, guys. Last stretch to the finish line. You've got 20 seconds!
Cause I need to be safe.
Sorry about my sweaty face! And win! Guys, you made it. Congratulations. Wait, where did you go? Guys, I'm so proud of you. Congrats. You've completed power 8. Bring it up, guys. Stretch your triceps, chest. Into your deltoid, breathe, hand travel in between your shoulder blades as far as you can go. My hubby is pooped, and I'm not pooped because I kept talking and slacking. All right, guys, open up. Let's do the other arm. Bring it back. Breathe. I do this in class, right, guys? I pretend I'm super tired, but really I've been yelling at you for 40 minutes. Open. All right, guys, bring your heel, hold on to something or someone or furniture. Bring your heel into your glutes, furniture. Guys, furniture. Yeah, and then if you don't feel it, guys, and your hip flexors, you know, the quadricep, press that knee back a little more so that you really feel it at the insertion. Baba, don't do that. Yeah, you can do that if you want, actually. All right, guys, let's
That's
do the other.
That's my best moves right there.
Let's do the other leg, guys. Reach. Ah, feels good. Can you please hold it 15 seconds at least? Press that knee back if you don't feel it. Breathe. Ah, I'm so proud of all of you. All right, let it go. Right heel into the floor. Bend your left knee. Foot is flexed. I'm sorry you can't see it. Reach forward, round your back. Ooh, this feels good. Stretching those glutes and hamstrings. You're also stretching your back. Just relax. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, I can relax if you stop talking. All right, guys, let's do the other leg. Flex it, reach forward. Guys, I have good news. 2 stretches left and we're done. Can you cross that leg over? Hold on to a chair, whatever, or balance out. Hey, babes, I'm gonna fall. Anyways, don't do what we're doing. It doesn't work. And reach forward, stretch your glutes. Tell me it feels good. Switch, guys. Other side, cross it over, sit low. Ow, ow, tight, guys, tight. I know, tight, tight. Come on, hold it, hold it. Breathe. All right, nice, nice. Last little stretch. Can you grab your hands in the back, guys? Hyperextend your elbows. Stretch your chest, front of the shoulder, breathe. Nice. And now everyone, oh, this feels so good though. Big inhale, arms overhead. And big exhale. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys. Yeah, I'm going to use the, Vibs, how do I stop it? Right here, right here. Stop it.